Not too late to change your mind.
All right, I'll go through it once more. Try not to talk too much to the customer. You'll find that he'll know what it is that he wants. So just pretend you know what you're doing. Now, if he doesn't know what he wants, well, use your imagination. For heaven's sake, don't look forward. Make him feel like he's the only man in the world.
Well, maybe with a bit of luck, I might find someone that wants to sit up and talk all night, you know? I'm a hell of a good listener.
I hope you're good at a few other things. Look, loosen up. You're not going to get the job if you look like a 40-year-old virgin.
I can't help that. I am.
Tell me you're kidding. Please, tell me you're kidding. Oh, hell.
Turn around. Let me get a good look at you. A bit broad in the beam, but not bad. Let's see your teeth.
What is this, the horse trials or something?
Oh, come on, Doris. Ben has been with one of the top houses in the Cross. She's certainly not used to taking inspection.
What made you leave Sydney?
Oh, you know, change of scene.
You're clean?
Hey, would I introduce you to anything but the best? No drugs, no trouble, just a simple girl who likes her job.
What do you specialize in?
Oh, you name it.
I'll give you a trial run. The house gets 45% of what you earn. If I get one complaint, out you go.
Well, I haven't had a complaint yet.
I've got some clients coming in this afternoon. You might as well start straight away.